Hey guys, and welcome to GDG Gaming. And to this Mafia 3 first impressions gameplay. I never played any of the Mafia games, so this is my first try. And yeah, I hope that you can hear me well, because I'm trying to record with my favorite Shadow Play, which is always giving me problems in terms of my voice volume and the game volume, but I turned it down, the game volume, so hopefully now you can hear me a lot better. So guys, it's a bit cold here, so have to, you know, have 5 layers of clothing, unfortunately. But that's the deal. So let's play this and see what I have to do here. So the game is locked on 30 FPS. I suppose that you've heard that already. That super sucks. But what to do? I hope that it's just, you know, it runs well. But let me check the settings actually. The graphical settings, because I think that I made it to be optimal. Okay, game settings. Driving mode, normal. Oh, that's not what I want. Control settings, audio settings, display. Okie dokie. Field of view. Optimal. On? No. Motion blur, no. Meta occlusion, medium, high. There is no higher than high? Guess not. Okie dokie, well, I think that's it. There is no save button or anything. Just to see if they save. On. Off. Okay. And. Okay, off. Okay, so open the map. Okay, open the map. To select an objective. Oh, it's a pretty big map, I think. That's the objective, or what? Just a second. I think the volume is too low for me. What objective? There is no objectives here. Okay. What?
Here we go.
Of course.
Majority's of the glass. Part of the Boeing crew.
What's this shit heel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around the goddamn toilet. You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546.
Oh boy.
Small bills mostly.
I'll let Miss Gale call up your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
We're not going anywhere, so you grab. This is the main character out. Is built well. He looks muscular. Excuse me. What I'm supposed to be doing? Oh, yeah, of course. As I said, I'm not used to the mechanics of the game or anything, so I have to get used to now. Yeah, pretty well built back, you can say. I love when the main characters are muscular. You know me. I just love it.
Need to check that scatter gun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One last goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen your eye on these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
My cousin's been trying to get on here for a year now. Was in the Navy for two tours. Got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. They old nigga who staggers in his hide on the spot. Shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. And it doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are. Put those bags on the table there.
Mm-hmm.
Switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Take
There's
out.
A guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested.
I never was neither till I saw this.
Oh. So much money wasted.
You take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting the drop on us.
They could at least, you know, use it for some charity. Okay. Just like to do the things the correct way, if that's the correct way, just to, you know, make them less visible at least.
Oh, this combination stiletto goddess is legit. Be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
This guy reminds me of Luke Cage for some reason. Yeah, it really does.
Holy fucking shit.
Now, not that much. Damn it.
You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system. Alright, we're gonna hold off the guards till Danny's done drilling.
Hey, we're gonna pull this off.
Hopefully. Kinda worried at this point. Hold mouse middle. Okay. Oh, like it. What? Those guys look the same. Oh. Bullets are not existing? Set aim assist to low aim. Okay, okay. I don't need that. Okay, picking up bullets is automatic. Oh. Coming! Oh boy. Expose the lock. Move the mouse until the cursor is in the green zone. Then press mouse left. Step 2. Pull the lock. Press E when the indicator is in the green zone. I remembered none of that, but okay. This is a lot harder than it looks. Oh, okay, okay. Okay. Okay, I got it. It's just, you know, that thing in the menu. You know, block my view a bit. Oh boy, that's a heavy one. Wow, that's a big one. Awesome. Something here? No. Okay.
Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over and now. We'll smoke on this shit. Stay close to the vault. Watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Damn it.
Well, Sammy had men all over the place.
What the heck?
One of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the Black Mob.
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. Never will. Hey, keep your ass out of trouble.
The bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Being out, this is the first time in 4 years, and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it. It was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to put his head at his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your cop.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
Press tab to open the map. Mm-hmm. Okay, dokey.
Giuseppe's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, we've been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call it back?
Damn it.
And he goes stand in front of the kitchen
window. We gotta be careful here.
He was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Damn. That car can stop. Yeah, very suddenly. Definitely good brakes. Now, wait a second. Never mind. I just saw, you know, health. I might need that. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Okay.
You remember Marty Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want something. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving to heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I'm never told about the weed. That
ain't have to watch out for the police.
I gotta talk to him about it. I ain't said more than 3 words and he's yelling about the Fed. We don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around a neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it, wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
No way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgia says he'd keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the high-low in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Georgia's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgia's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right.
Damn it. Now that's the first game that, you know, I've driven a car and I didn't hit everything in my path. Like in GTA, so. Is that good?
Who the hell am I gonna go with? Your great Aunt Beatrice?
Oh, God. I ever tell you I accidentally saw her without a shirt once? That woman has the droopiest, nastiest.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
the big nigga who hit him?
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always did love corn whiskey. I would like to make a toast. My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say. Let those people fight their own war, I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. And so, so far. For Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
For Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
So good. Nice seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now who wants to get shit-faced? Woo!
It's hard to explain. It's like coming home from war. Elation. Fear. Yeah. Imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out. And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it. And then, one day, the door opens, and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door. One way or another.
Man, whiskey's going away in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as you left.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck do you want to crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
Muscles. Oh no, no thank you. There is no Playgirls magazine, unfortunately. Playgirls. That's going to be interesting. You know, it's too dark in here. Okay, brightness. Aha. Map your logo, tree logo is barely visible. Okay. Think we got it. Yeah.
two nickels scrubbed together. Now we paying for all that food. Jesus Christ.
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
Not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
a... Boy, I'm not warning you again.
Have it your way, old man.
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. Like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know where it is. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can now come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Go on. Those people waiting on their food.
Oh, I saw Lincoln a couple times once he was faced back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those patients. So he decided to stay in here. Patients, they are bad news. No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
Likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. You're gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like the head, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Oh boy.
It'll be good for you to reconnect with the community. These folks missed you. Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Interesting. Don't think I ever did that in a game.
Warm meal, warm heart. Oh, shit.
Come on in. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessings mine, ma'am.
Interesting. Really interesting.
And they already got you working? Happy to do it. Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Still hope we can do something more.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Reggie?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Megan, we got trouble.
Run, Reggie.
Uh-oh. What? I don't see what button they're showing me.
How dare you
intro. Uh-huh. Oh, that's very inconvenient.
President of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoute, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
Jumped by the Haitians. It's time you left me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Seven months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians.
Damn it.
And those bad paths on the law started going after the lottery.
Too much story.
How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcon. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. This thing with the Haitians. It's time for it to end. You and Ellis need to handle it.
That was no fun.
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
Gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. It away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we can sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other.
Do this quiet. Away from here.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
Soldier boy, I'll follow your lead.
Be careful, yeah? These Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them. C'est lui qui sait divers essais. Suscite hostilité.
I forgot what I was doing. Oh, that's interesting.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're going to expect is an attack from the water. You head back around to the road. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Now. The graphics don't look very impressive, to be honest.
Two teams. One's going to hit the bar. The other's going after the...
Thank you. happened? Okay, now I'm a lot more invested in the game. Super. Damn it. That was too out in the open. Nobody is hearing. Damn it. Wrong button. Well, worked out. That was brutal. Okay, that might be dangerous. Oh, a revolver. Okay, with the huge risk of being spotted, I have to move this guy. Okay, so far stealth has worked, although I'm not used to this kind of, you know, button configuration. Okay, let's try it. Come on. Yep. Come. For some action. No, he don't. Damn it, I don't have any health. Okay, it's restored. Oh yeah. Yeah, the shooting is nice. Okay, there's a health. Damn it. Oh damn! The mouse is kinda too fast. Maybe I need to adjust that. Okay. That's more like it, actually. Okay, no, that's not working. Okay, so... and careful, my health is going to be restored. Really, I already said that. What the heck? I went into the fire. Damn it, I didn't see it. That's extremely stupid. I'm speechless. I can't believe I have to play this again. Damn it. Doesn't seem to, you know, to have some kind of a button to save it. Okay, I did that faster. I'm going to try this last section and that I couldn't, you know, finish, and that's going to be it. Okay, so I'm going to learn this.
He's not-
Okay, it's all good, it's all good. Okay, the same situation. Maybe this time I'm going to do it better. Gotta be patient.
No excuses!
And... Yeah, the guy seems to be too far. Okay. Come on. I have to get closer. And that's risky. Gotta react. Okie dokie. Damn it, that guy. On. Okay. That's the spirit. Okay. Okay. I'm doing this a lot better than I did it when I played, you know, Metal Gear Solid, so that's very strange. I messed up the buttons. I almost ruined everything. Damn it, I have to watch those buttons. Get what you ask for. Okay. Yeah.
Fuck you! Move on, fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the hollow. The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you.
Damn, that's disgusting. Are everybody like speaking French or whatever? Oh, Molotov. G. Okay. Okay, let's go get those molotovs. Okay, I got it. Having a hard time seeing them. Yes. Uh-oh. No bullets. Thank you for the bullets. Come on.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baka?
You came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
Get them out the way, things will calm down. Back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, it just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
I like the driving. Really, really like it.
We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about
it. I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us a gun and
four. Damn it!
Just saying, we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool up with your grand plans, all right?
Sorry.
Yeah.
All right. I'm doing stupid stuff. Sorry. It's kind of hard to see. Oh, I think yeah, you can actually shoot while driving. That's yeah, that's absolutely logical for a game like this. I'm glad that they included it. Like sometimes there's, you know, so many obvious things in games that they never actually put. But here they really did that, so I'm, yeah, very happy. Oh, that's so bright. Wow, what lighting. It's kind of realistic. Okay, park.
Bang, land, didn't
I? Yeah.
Or maybe you want to understand is that for a man like Sam, there's always going to be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. Was never going in. That's how Hankin ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night, on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I was sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the web. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Damn, it's goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No.
Okay, guys. Yeah, I think that the game has lots of meat in it, so to speak. So I can't really say. It looks like a, you know, solid game so far. The bad thing is, of course, a 30 FPS locked frame rate. That's absolutely like a crime in gaming terms. Other than that, the story is interesting, but you know, I'm not really into that crime 60s kind of bosses, alcohol, gangs kind of thing. I'm not really into that. Never was interested in any of that. But so far it looks like a pretty good game, but we'll see. Hopefully those ways of tearing the story are not too long, because I'm kind of feeling they are. Hopefully they are going to get less long. Hopefully. Nice graphics, nothing special, not really next gen, just something between next gen and, you know, the last gen, you can say. So if you're looking for a game like GTA, sorry, I keep saying G2A, the site, pretty solid, I think, so far. So looking forward to play it, looking forward to finish it. That's one of the games that I really want to get through. Just the feeling that I get from the game, you know, some games just you're not interested enough to keep playing it, but this looks pretty Yeah, good. I really want to spend a lot more time in it, definitely. So, I cannot say that I don't recommend it, because definitely do. I'm just kind of annoyed about all those talkings and cutscenes. I mean that dialogue about the gangs and everything. I just, you know, don't seem to keep, to keep following the story. Kind of confused now, who's who and what they're fighting for and all of that. But anyways, despite the story, I'm invested in the gameplay, and I like the driving. So yeah, guys, so far, first impressions, Mafia 3, a solid game, but very bad, you know, about the FPS that is only locked at 30. Hopefully they're going to fix that in the future. But yeah, a good game, guys, so far. So, thank you very much for watching. Please let me know what you think in the comments. Until next time with Gary G Gaming.